It's a dangerous evil toy.
I wouldn't call this monster a toy. You should expect ultimate weapons when you're dealing with professionals, little pest.
I'll take care of this guy.